I decided to foster puppies because I did have one dog that I had fostered through the Humane Society before, and I was a foster failure. I couldn't give him back. I just kept him. So I decided that I needed a purpose. I needed something to get me up out of bed in the morning and something to look forward to. So I contacted them and I said, you know, I'm home a lot, because I didn't start this until after I was home from radiation therapy. And I said, so give me your littlest ones, the ones that need all the extra care and love. So I started with 5-week-old puppies that were getting up during the night and feeding formula during the night, but it kept me going.